Hey guys, Epic Eclipse here, and in today's video we're going to be playing some once. I haven't done once in a while, but it should be pretty fun. I was just playing twos before and got myself back up to Grand Champ. I just lost it, but we're all good now. So I'd like to talk about a couple things in this video, and when we get into the game I'll start talking about them. So I'll see you there. Alright guys, well, we're playing Cow as our first game. So basically some of the things I want to talk about is, well, I haven't posted in a while, and that's because, well, I had finals in school, and then also, you know, Christmas time and stuff, which is pretty busy. So, but right after Christmas time, so these next 2 days, well, today should be Christmas when I post this. I think today is Christmas. Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas Eve. Christmas Eve? I'm sure you can say that. Or, I think you would say Happy Christmas Eve. Okay, whatever you want to say, but Happy Christmas Eve to everyone. But I'm sorry for not posting for a while, but I believe after Christmas and stuff, I should be posting a lot more often, so that should be pretty good. The Master's Guide Part 2 should be coming out very shortly. I know that hasn't come out recently, but again, I've been really busy with finals, my papers, and all that stuff. So that should be out soon. And then I also want to start something new on the channel. I know it's, you know, it's whatever. I want your opinion on it, really. Oh, that's great. Ones for you guys. But I want to see if you guys wanted me to do... First of all, I would do, like, I don't know how to say it, like a top 10. So, like, the first thing I would do, just to, like, show you guys what it would be like, if you guys want it, because I want you guys to comment down below if you guys want this or not, so I know. But, basically, the first thing I'll do is, like, top 10 RLCS plays, and I'll do that really quickly, because I figured that would be kind of fun to do, and then I'll post that, and if you guys like that, from there on out, I would do, like, I haven't decided, maybe, like, every week, every 2 weeks, we'll see how many people, like, submit it and shit. But I would do like top 10 PvE plays. So basically, you guys submit shit, good shit, and I put it all together in like a cool little top 10 video and post it. And basically, you guys can see everyone else in the community and see how everyone else is basically, like how everyone else is at the game and some cool plays. So I think that would be pretty fun. So if you guys want me to do that, just let me know. And I would. Do that. I'll start working on the RLCS once Christmas is over and once Master's Handbook Part 2 is out. And then from Part 2, Master's Handbook Part 3, I need to still like script down and stuff, so that might take a little bit longer to come out. But I have off for a whole entire month, so it shouldn't be too hard. Salty. He tried to steal all my boost, but he fucked up. Alright, I got that here. Let's get it back. Much boost, but there we go. Alright. So basically, leave a like and comment down below if you want me to do that, and I will get working on it right after Christmas, and it shouldn't be out for too much longer. But now that I'm home for a whole entire month, I should be streaming more. We're going to be doing a subscriber game soon, so that should be pretty fun. And a whole bunch of other things. I haven't decided exactly what I'm going to do for the subscriber game. Probably will... I'll record it and we'll post it and stuff, and I'll also stream it, so that should be pretty fun. Maybe we'll start getting something up with subscribers, you know, something in it. I want to play with you guys more. I do play with some of you guys sometimes. I play twos with some of you guys. I've done. Sometimes I just sub game out of nowhere, but I want to get like an official sub game so you guys all have it and can come join. When I just kind of post it on Twitter randomly and be like, today I said, like, okay, sub game for a little bit, the servers were down. And stuff, so I figured we'd come play, and we played a couple, and got like, I think 8 or 10 people that came play, and it was pretty fun. But for the sub game, you know, we could also use the modded servers and do like modded Rumble and stuff like that. But we can figure that all out as well. But if you guys want to see that as well, just let me know. But I've had a lot of people requesting me to do sub games. And then, oh, what am I doing? Oh, jeez, that's a twos thing. Did I leave that there? Yeah, I did. Yep. that was god awful. He didn't put it on goal, and then I did that. Okay. Well, currently, for me talking, this one game's going pretty well. All the way up to Superstar Div 1. I don't know what my last one's game was, but I've been playing just a little bit of it. Ones is definitely not my favorite, and I don't really like it that much, although I have got that. But it's a little bit more intense. So I'm still gonna probably do two games. I wanna get up to champion in ones, to be honest. That'd be really nice. And then I just need to get solo standard and everything is be a purple line. But my solo standard is still ridiculously low. I played a lot of you guys actually in solo standard. I believe mine's only like, it's not even all star right now. I think it's just, is it, shooting star. So this guy, I keep on ramming. That time was by accident. First time was on purpose though. I'd like to be set 12 though. There we go. So I just fucked up trying to go for boost and I fucked that.
That was great. That was the world's easiest way to go get boost. I fucked it up. And then I went back and look at this.
Just fucking whiffed the shit out of that. Wow, that was terrible. I got a new keyboard as well. It should be less loud. You guys shouldn't hear it as much, but let me know if it's. I want to know if there's much of a difference, because to my ear, I don't know if there really is much. I can definitely hear it a little bit, but I don't know. Oh wow, that's a shot. Somehow that managed to stop all my momentum. I don't understand, but it's backwards flight. I guess they're good. Yeah, you got it. I should have just went straight with it. Let's not have a kickoff for the map. There we go. That, and there we go. Nice little goal. What about two again?
I thought this game was going to be a lot easier than this.
It's a nice, relaxed ones game. It's probably because I'm pretty happy about going back up to Grand Champ in twos. Didn't play the best, but I played alright enough to get up there. I'm not really high back up there yet, but I'll be getting my soon. The end of the season should really be coming soon, I think. I don't know, they haven't announced it yet, but it's been a while. I'm thinking by, you know, maybe after Christmas they'll announce the new season. Maybe it doesn't count on my kickoff yet. That's my only purpose kickoff I could possibly do, is just wait. Nope, he didn't. He did that very quickly, as soon as I got around him. So hopefully I should be dip 2 by this game, because I only need 2 points to rank up. Oh wow, yep. Let's see what we gained points-wise for that. He was low, that's why that was easy. So I went from 9... I don't think that's right.
That's not right. I didn't look.
I went from 909 to 926. It's impossible. Oh no, I gained 12 points for that game. Makes no sense. Aw, oh, poor cow. Listen, I don't mind taking. Holy cow. That's fine. Oh, that's good. I don't even know if that's purposely, but that's great. Hopefully this. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I know. I'd be so tilted if I was him. That's why I'm so sorry. I feel like that one wasn't on purpose, though. No, he kind of just drove in front of me. There we go. Oh, he's doing this to him. Dang, I did my pick. There we go. I feel like I've gotten better at the game, so ones have become a lot less stressful. I tried to jump, which would have been great. But he scores that on himself. Hilarious. I'm gonna get beat here, I know it. Oh jeez. That was almost not good. The intense. I almost missed. I love this map so much. The snow is great.
I wish there was a little bit more snow. It's not snowy enough for me, to be honest.
What else did I want to say? Oh yeah, before our video that's coming out, I forgot to say one. That was stupid. That should be there. Another video that's coming out very, very, very shortly is Match of the Week. I just need to finish recording it. Basically, I don't know exactly what map we're gonna do yet. It's been a hard debate. But I think we're just gonna do Water Polo, but I don't know. We'll see. You'll see when it comes out, whatever map we do. But that should be coming out in some more of those. I just need people to actually record them with. That's my problem, because I don't want to just record me playing bots on some random map. Plus, if we did Water Polo, it really doesn't... It's not good with bots. They're not very cohesive to be having to do the ins and outs of being in the water. But yes, the guy that made Water Polo is making another map, and to not be announced, because I don't know if it's coming out, but it's very awesome, and if we can play it, that's what we're doing. But he also has made a version of Water Polo, which is really cool, that you have your car with boats, so it's pretty interesting. I have tried it once. It's in his own version, it's not off the Steam Workshop, but it's pretty cool, and plus the water is more textured than it is, and the whole entire map is more textured, so that's also pretty cool. That was a really shitty bounce for him. No, another one. Okay, I probably should go to sleep soon. I just looked in the reflection there, and it's well, as you can see, it's becoming daytime. which means I should probably sleep, because, you know, up late tonight. Okay, let's see what happens here. Alright. I wish you'd forfeit about now, because that'd be nice, so then I'll just put another one in here. Well, he can't score, because he does, then that would be more choice than anything. That's gonna be the way to score it. Wow. That was awful. I was expecting, like, a side chip, and then, no, he just topped it. Yep, no. And I didn't have anything to get to it. Shit. I think if I could easily score one or two more, let's see what this one's. He almost got it to the side enough to get that boost. Go. Alright, well, he forfeited. We'll put another one in here. I'll just skip right to the game. So the video will be so long. Alright, well, we're playing a Signet player, so let's see how this goes. Good thing Cow got it in the game. We went up to 8 points that game. That's an interesting pickup. Yeah, that's a goal. I like the time too, it's 7:11, so should probably help the men today. I didn't really cheat today in the first space. It's a little fucked up though. I don't like that. As you guys know, I hate when that happens to me, so. No, I didn't get it enough. I did the wrong flip.
I need those 16 directions there. See, I flipped way too far. Shit. Really quickly, let him hit it. Nope. Alright, poor guy. Okay, so hold up there. So, wow, that was a terrible setup. Okay. I keep on forgetting that I should technically be higher in ones. But, I don't know. Hopefully this guy's a little bit higher than All-Star. I don't know why I would keep him playing All-Stars. I'd much rather play Champions. Just better. Better on points, better on a lot of things. But he does such a weird pickoff. And it weirds me out. I got a nice little touch on the ass there. I didn't think he was gonna get it. Yeah, nice little. Should have probably been a little bit more patient, or when he had less control over the ball. It's very sporadic with his kickoffs, too. Like, these kickoffs, which is like, a good idea. Boost. He doesn't really have anything to go with that. And they expected to steal my boost there at all. Salty as fuck right now. I don't know why he does that. I'm just gonna drop back and take it. I gave it to him ready for his possession. He's a lot better at that than I am. Just, I can never get those little back flips. That's his fault there. Easy. He's being a little bit too much boost hungry there. Like, at that point, I was so much closer than him, and he tried to steal my boost. Even though I think if I would have went straight for the ball there, he probably would have still got pulled up. No flip there is how I want. Did he miss? I think he missed. Well, that worked out very well for me. Okay, just put that against the wall, honestly. That's gonna go up though. He's a lot better than the last guy with dribbling, and I should probably give him a little bit more space instead of trying to cut him so easily. Give him less props than what he should deserve. That's my problem, though. So we can get this fly to try to cut him back. Ooh, got me. Back. I'm too late.
Just gonna leave it. No point. Let's see what he does. That was nice. That was really, really nice. Oh wow. I just fucked myself. Score right here.
Wow, he kept that nice on his head. I backflipped instead of front flipping. Gave him an easy carry into the goal. I mean, this shouldn't be. I shouldn't lose here. I say this, but I may get kicked off hold right away. Yep. What a way to lose.
Oh, that was so awful.
I said it too. I was like, I'm gonna get kicked off hold. Because I tried to do it so I wouldn't get kicked off hold, and I got kicked off goal. No. That really wasn't a good game at all. I just. He's probably gonna be high. Yep, champion. Wow. That should have been an easy win. Let's look what I lost for that game. Barely anything. Alright. Well, that's been some ones. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like. And also, comment down below what I said about the community thing and the little, like, top tens. And then the Master 10 guy will be coming out soon. But let me know how you think about that. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.